Hi class, can anyone tell me what are the quietest sounds you can think of?
A whisper.
A whisper?
A dishwasher,
cool. How about some of the loudest sounds you can think of?
A jet engine?
Concerts,
good, very good. So the range of sound spans from 0 decibels to well over 100 decibels. The quietest sound a human can hear is at 0 decibels. This is about the sound of a pin dropping in a very quiet room. Things like jet engines and concerts are well over 100 decibels. The magic number to remember is 85 decibels. When you're near a sound at 85 decibels or higher, you need to protect your hearing in one of these three ways. You can lower the volume, move away from the noise, or protect your ears by using hearing protectors, such as earmuffs. All right, so now let's do a little experiment to see how moving away from the noise can protect your hearing. Can I get 2 volunteers, please? 1, 2. All right, here's a sound meter that measures sound in decibels. So I'm gonna use this hairdryer, and I just need you guys to read the sound level when I turn it on, all right?
90 decibels.
Mine says 60 decibels.
Great. Just moving away from the noise can significantly decrease the sound level. Great, thank you guys. You can take a seat. So the takeaway message here is that moving away from the noise can significantly decrease the sound level and can protect your hearing.
This demonstration was brought to you by It's a Noisy Planet, Protect Their Hearing, a public education campaign of the National Institute on Deafness and Other Communication Disorders, part of the National Institutes of Health. The Noisy Planet program is designed to increase awareness among children ages 8 to 12, their parents, teachers, and others about the causes and prevention of noise-induced hearing loss. Noise-induced hearing loss can build over time and is permanent, but it can be prevented. Noisy Planet reminds you to lower the volume, move away from the noise, and wear hearing protectors such as earplugs or earmuffs. For free resources, including educational tips and tools for parents and teachers, as well as pop quizzes and fun educational games for preteens, please visit www.noisyplanet.nidcd.nih.gov or email us at nidcdinfo@nidcd.nih.gov.